On the topic importance of LinkedIn for MBAs. As most of you are using LinkedIn, you're quite aware about the uses of LinkedIn. So let me give you a brief introduction about LinkedIn before going to the importance of LinkedIn for MBAs. So LinkedIn is an American business and employment-oriented online service used for professional networking, including employers posting jobs and job seekers. And since December 2016, it has been wholly owned subsidiary of Microsoft, and CEO is Ryan Roslanke, and it's founded in 2002 in US and headquarters in Sunnyvale, California, United States. And founders are Reid Hoffman, Konstantin Gericke, Alan Bluey, Jean-Luc Valen, and Eric Lay. And parent organization is Microsoft Corporations, and subsidiaries are LinkedIn Learning, Glean Incorporations, Connectifier, Drawbridge. And importance of LinkedIn. So you can tap into its most powerful job board. Search jobs by keywords and locations. And we can connect to the managers and coworkers by turning on the interested button so that the managers and the hiring people know that you are open to new opportunities. And you can build your own brand. Just like companies build their own brand, it is important for every individual to build our own brand. So, the main focus of LinkedIn is how do you stand out from the others in the industry, and what makes you marketable, and why should someone pay you 6-digit figures? It helps rank your name on the Google. So ranking on Google's first page is very difficult. By using LinkedIn algorithm is designed in such a way that your profile picture and the information will be ranked in the first page of the Google, and you can try it now. Just type your name in the Google page and your profile picture will be visible in the first page of the Google itself. It maintains your Rolodex of contacts. So rather than surfing the business card or adding the email address book in the outdated address book, you can just add the connections through LinkedIn. And you can search research companies and employees. So everyone has a dream company. So you can connect with the company through LinkedIn, and in the LinkedIn page, we can get the updated news about the company, and they showcase the current, and the company showcases the current employees. And we can know about what are the latest news that is happening in the industry and the new technologies they are using. And it can help you tap into the industry's news. So like any social media network, LinkedIn also gives you the latest news about an industries and network. And so networking is an important aspect in social media networks. So through LinkedIn, you can even connect to the greatest role models or your folks in the work field. So here are the top tips. So master the headline. So we should give a headline that is capturing, and think about the search engine optimization, and make use words in your headline and summary that will rank you highly in the research. So customize your URL, and a good quality professional picture is an important thing to be put on the LinkedIn profile. And you should give summary about the future. Your ambition should be very clear, and avoid using standard resume languages. So connect to the people you know and trust. Approach strangers with care and do not spam. And if you comment, post an analysis, ask an experienced and trusted advisor to read it first. So how to make your LinkedIn profile an asset, not a liability. Revise your profile in light of your MBA applications. So this is not just for consistency. Your MBA application presents the best of you. So update your profile picture to show who you are in both academics and professional worlds. Present your best and most authentic selves. Use your summary to provide a concise overview of your career path, taking about your passions, goals, life-changing experience, your hobbies, your volunteer work, and so on. Contextualize your achievements. include academic achievements and the professional ones, including awards or honors, and explain why it is important and impressive, and try to include figures whenever possible, but it should be precise. Work the network. Follow leaders in the industry goes without saying, but you should also follow leaders in other fields in which you are strongly interested to get the up-to-date news about what is taking place in that industry. Engage thoughtfully by commenting on articles and joining conversations. Ask for testimonials. Follow your preferred school and its alumni. Remain in touch with the community, and personal interaction online may open the door to further interactions and give you a head start on one of the major benefits of MBA, this networking. Do not reckless in your quest a stronger presence. Make sure all your posts are professional and appropriate, and make sure any commentary is informed and relevant, and avoid interpersonal conflict because it creates a bad image. In normal times, LinkedIn is a social network for professionals, and it allows you to keep tabs on your professional network, follow the news about the big and small, update them in your career, and connect them to each other. A strong LinkedIn presence increases visibility to recruiters, and the further you advance your career and more you specialize, the more your profile will be sought and scrutinized by headhunters. So here is an example. So Apple doesn't post its most elite and senior jobs, so you won't be even know they are hiring until you get a phone call out of the blue. It is ultimate, don't call us, we will call you. So keep your profile robust and up to date ensures it will appear in the detailed search professional recruiters and do enable them proactively connect you. Inactive job search times. You can use LinkedIn to search for open positions in the field of your choice, and we can understand the market and the company values, the job requirements, and it is a great launching off point for a search. The key components of the awesome LinkedIn profile. Circuit changes, and it's created a big impact. So use a professional photo and give a headline that is very capturing, and use vanity URL. And a little more work really important, because summary is what really describes you, and you should and completeness and include the experiences and your abilities that helps the recruiters find you, and some other stuff like skills and endorsements, recommendations and locations. Thank you.